so we're in top eight here. Top eight loser side. Loser of this set will be out at seventh place. And starting on FD. This is just going to be one slippery matchup. Oh man. We're just going to see a lot of wave dash down smashes as they fly through each other. That approach is promptly stuffed. Good up air to clear the ledge. Oh, no dash attack, kids. It's a very, very bad move. That's always hype. As much as I don't like Luigi, I love a good Shoryuken. Oh man, the true Luigi main. Gets the misfire when he needs it. Cool Scotty playing green, Hoborg playing blue, as indicated by it's indicated by the color of the sprite below the player cams. Looks like the ports are the opposite. Yeah, Hoborg pulling ahead, doing the slippery moves. It just appears to be a two characters going back and forth, hitting each other like twice. Oh wow! And Hoborg pulls off another Shoryuken to widen that lead. I wonder. I feel like that could have been reactable when Cruel Scotty was hanging on the ledge and Hoborg side B'd. I was thinking once he realized it wasn't a misfire, because you know, it's never a good idea to challenge misfire, but I feel like once he realized it wasn't, I think he had time to ledge hop back air, which I think a strong bear at that percent probably would have killed. But I also could be totally wrong because I don't play this character. But anyway, Hoborg taking game one. Scotty carefully thinking out his counter pick there. Oh, we're going to Dreamland. Alright. Pretty good string by Hoborg there. Takes an early percent lead here. He's staying on the offensive.
Dude, why the fuck is it so hot and sweaty in this room?
I don't know, man. As soon as I showed up, I had to get rid of my hoodie because I realized how hot it was.
Yeah, and like the thing, I had to like, because I was running late, because there was a penalty weekend, so I couldn't find the parking spot, and I finally found one, but it was all the way over in Pollock, so I had to like run.
Oh, Christ. To get here in time. Oh, my God.
So I was already sweating from the run, and then I just feel gross.
Oh, the edge cancel. Got Cake stepping on the mic here. Finally, I got someone to talk to.
So we have Penn State, you know, because you're part of the OG crew back, like, fresh, like, when, like, Saps won. Like, you were there.
I'm not sure if I was at the original Saps, but I was there.
Yeah,
like,
you were for the first couple weeks.
The semester that it started, I was there.
And we had, you know, Falcos and Merles.
Oh, yeah. It was literally, it was all high tiers.
And now it's just these fucking Luigis everywhere.
It's like my worst nightmare to come back after, like I didn't, this is my first Saps of this semester, like.
Oh, okay.
And to come back and see that they're just, like, all fucking Luigis now is, like, the worst thing that could have happened to me.
And I was like, finally, I don't have to play a Luigi, I'm gonna play Thomas. Like, give me his Peach or something, you know?
Yeah.
And then he plays Luigi, I'm like.
And so he's BM. Actually. Is that some,
that was two invisible ceiling glitches in a row.
Yeah, that's what I thought. This character's fucking weird.
So Hoborg's actually pretty good at this matchup. He, Ooh. Wow, but Cool Scotty. Wait, no, blue is Hoborg. Okay.
What?
Thomas's Luigi loses to Hoborg in the ditto, apparently.
Thomas is good at the ditto?
No, he loses. Thomas loses, so.
Okay. Nice. Keeps up the pressure there with that edge guard.
What is this, this loser's bracket? Probably like loser's.
Bullshit.
This is the first round of losers. If I had beaten, I played Cruel Scotty to qualify for this and he beat me.
Oh, okay. It's just down smash. Oh, platform cancer, but it's all down smash and and A. See, I fall and watch A. You caught it. That's not how you punish. Dude, I don't know what it is.
Come on, man.
Bold.
Like, when Luigi smashes my shield, there's like, I don't know the timing to punish it.
Yeah.
Like, every time, I'm just like, dude, what is this magic? Like, and then it always shield pokes as well. Like,
a series of crazy. Ooh.
What? Why'd he down smash? Is he dead? Over the rainbow.
Wait, isn't that,
stay there.
Oh, this is best of three. Well, I just
only the finals are gonna be.
Gotcha.
And you know, for Saps, we do fifth place does best of five. So that's for the money.
Okay, gotcha.
So that's like what we do.
Yeah,
I guess.
Yeah, I feel.